Hey guys, and welcome to my channel, The Indian Mom. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I arrange my son's closet. It was high time that I go ahead and arrange his closet because there were so many clothes, there were so many that wouldn't fit him anymore because babies grow up really fast at this age. So I thought let's go ahead and declutter the wardrobe and figure out what clothes will fit him and what are clothes that can be worn outside, what are the home clothes that's worn every single day when you're at home. Finding out one single piece of cloth from his wardrobe was really impossible task for me. It was high time I had to do it, so that's why I thought let's go ahead and take a video. I just got few very affordable and small organizing products from Amazon and I have arranged his closet. This is how his clothes were before and this is how I have arranged it. So if you want to go ahead and see how I've arranged it so that it's easier to pick out a cloth to have every single thing that your baby needs, including diaper rash cream, his rubber sheets, his swaddle and everything else that you basically need after your baby takes a bath or when you change your baby, all those things in one single space. Now actually after arranging it, I think it is very easy for me now to find out one cloth. If I want him to get dressed in that particular dress, I'll be able to figure it out like that. I have made it in that particular way. This is a diaper organizing bag that I have purchased from Amazon. If you see, it is divided into multiple sections so that you can store different things in it. I use two different kinds of diaper for my baby, so I will be storing them in the different compartments. Starting with the Pampers Active Baby Velcro type diapers in one, and in the other two compartments I am going to be storing the Pan style diapers. I keep changing the brand of it. I will be adding the link of this diaper bag down below in the description box. Please do check it out. If you see, this bag also has multiple side pockets that can be used for storing other stuffs that you use frequently for your baby or you use after every bath, such as the diaper rash cream. I also store the nail cutter I use for my baby and the probiotic drops I use, as well as the hair oil I organically make at home in the side pockets. The other main two things that I store here is of course the wet wipes, which is 100% required during a diaper change, in the side pockets. That's it for the diaper bag. This is all the products I store. You can also store a diaper changing mat if you use any in here. Next is the large storage box, again purchased from Amazon. This can be partitioned or it can be used as one single large box, that's your choice. I will be storing his baby mattress protector sheets, his swaddles and his towels in here. Next, I have folded down all of his clothes. I will be using this gray kids hanger from Amazon to hang out all his nice clothes so that it's easier to pick out and it does not get messed up every day when I pick out his daily wear clothes. Just putting in all his good t-shirts, jackets, sweaters, shirts and ethnic wear all into these hangers. These are clothes that I use only when I go out or we go for some occasion or something. I'll be placing the pant and t-shirt pairs or any dress that comes in a pair in one single hanger so that it's easier to find and use.
Next, I'm folding down and placing all his daily wear t-shirts, onesies, and other stuffs in one single storage box. I'm separating all the clothes that do not fit him anymore. He's outgrown all these and I'll be placing them separately and I can dispose them later. Now I'm taking another similar storage box and placing all the pants and shorts in them. So I'll be keeping one storage box for the tops and onesies. And the other box is for pants and shorts. Again, it makes it a lot more easier to find them.
Like today's video, guys. This is one of the most important tasks in my checklist that I had to finish. I hope this video was helpful to you. I have put down all the links for the product I've used here in the description box below. If you guys like this video, please do click on the subscribe button down here and also please click on the bell icon so that you get all the updates about my videos. I will be posting a lot of interesting videos about new motherhood, new baby, everything that a new mom possibly wants to know will be covered in this channel. So I will see you soon with another exciting video. Until then, it's bye from Archana.